Teresa Greenfield's signature, a path of destruction for Iowa jobs, leaving a company she helped lead $29 million in debt and unemployed Iowans in her wake. While Greenfield jumped ship to a cushy new job, taking care of herself, not us.